we have a good balanced diet for the salmon and they grow well. Well, the key thing about Scottish salmon is the wonderful environment and the quality of the water, absolutely pure water that we farm the salmon in.
The thing with salmon, it's local, it's from here. We are located where the product is grown. I think that's a very key point as well.
You see behind me the terrain that the sheep are running on, natural vegetation. It's never had fertiliser, it's never had any chemicals applied to it, so that makes a difference too to the tenderness.
We've been making whiskey at Glengoyne for nearly 200 years, and in all that time, nothing has changed, and the result is quite fantastic. Cheers.
Qui a cuisiné les produits, mais les cuissons étaient parfaites.
Oui, c'est un saumon de qualité.
Et il a une finesse justement du fait de sa faible teneur en iode et qui me paraît vraiment intéressante.
Bon, dans l'ensemble, on a été étonnés. Voilà. Pourtant, vous savez, nous, pour être étonnés, il nous en faut. Mais alors là, moi, je suis resté baba.
A real food and drink revolution happening in Scotland at the moment, and we would very much want you to be part of that. Enjoy the Scottish feast that is about to be served. Vive la France, vive l'Écosse.
Madame la Ministre, au nom de tous les maîtres cuisiniers de France ici présents, je puis vous assurer que nous serons à l'avenir vos ambassadeurs des produits caractérisant l'excellence écossaise. Vive la cuisine des peuples, vive l'Écosse et vive la France.